What an unusual glove.
I must say, Evie, the glint of your brass knuckles really brings out your eyes.
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck.
Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorn may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Constable Miller.
He's not been by, sir.
Report!
All quiet, sir.
Prince Franz, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come.
That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside, except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Is someone out there?
Yes. A friend.
Oh, that's good. Say, friend, could you get me out? Guards ran off with the keys.
Thank you. It's treason is what it is, and desecration of the chapel. Miss Thorne told me to be grateful they didn't kill me outright. The nerve.
She's after an object of great power. She cannot be allowed to steal it.
Not the crown jewels.
Something much more important.
We must stop her. I still have men loyal to me. I'll rally them.
Rifles are much better than the standard issue. Might as well help ourselves
while
we're here.
Get away from here!
What is that?
Whatever shall I do? You served the Templars well. The criminal must be around here somewhere.
That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, She might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
Out. Nice to see an assassin in chains for once. I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
There must be a hidden chamber. Look for a switch, a door, anything. Keep searching.
Let's keep back of those guards. I don't want them to get too close a look at me.
What happened, assassin? Couldn't run and hide quick enough?
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely. If you're here, you haven't found the shroud either. By all means, let me know if there's more information you'd like to share. However, I suspect you don't have any. Typical of the assassins, all you do is follow us. Nothing to add then. Very well. Kill her. So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine, ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
Away before I do. I'll hold off as long as I can.
Go! Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key. Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
last mistake you'll ever make. Oh, why did he have to run?
I'll just excuse myself for this mess.